Results for the boys, pole vault. In first place, Gabe Prince from Tri-County with a height of 7 feet 6 inches.
It's a good starting pace, Bryson.
There you go.
Mark.
That one you were over. You're good.
First call for the boys.
There you go.
Madison's in the hole.
Yeah.